Hello everyone, welcome back to the Wisconsin Greg Show. I'm just headed over to a park that's not real far from my house. It's between Delavan, Wisconsin and Whitewater, Wisconsin. It's called Natureland Park. I've been there before. I've made a couple videos on it before. But I'm just going there to go for a walk myself, and it's going to be one of the last warmer days of the year today. It's about 88 degrees Fahrenheit. Then we're supposed to be dropping down into the mid-60s to the mid-70s down in that area for a while. That'll actually be more nicer. I'd probably be nicer walking than that. But anyways, I'm going today just to get out and enjoy the heat and the warm weather. I kind of like the warm weather. I don't mind it too bad as long as I can take my time and I don't have to work out in it. But anyways, I just thought I'd get on here and do a little truck chat on my way there. Haven't done truck chat in a while and let you know what's going on. Not a whole lot of hot going on. Getting my eyes checked and got some new glasses and got my teeth clean and all that stuff. And just everyday stuff keeping me busy. Some people know I was driving a bus and I ended up quitting that right before the start of the year. I didn't really like the offer that they gave me. I didn't like they switched my route. The pay was not very good. I was not very happy with the pay, and there was a mass policy that made no sense to me, and I just told them nope, I wasn't going to do it this year. I don't really want to go into the real details of it, but that's pretty much it. So I'm just farming right now and making YouTube videos, and I've been working on an old barn at the house, trying to get that all cleaned out. I got a bunch of old trusses in there to build a garage. I was going to build a garage with them someday, but I don't think I'm going to build a garage now. I think I'm going to sell those trusses. And so if there's anybody in the area that needs some trusses for like a two-car garage, hit me up and let me know. I'd be glad to get rid of them. I have to list them and get them for sale. I want to get rid of them. My plan is to get the barn cleaned out. I want to remove all the stanchions and the gutter in there and the barn cleaner and stuff, and get it so I can store stuff in there like boats and snowmobiles, motorcycles, cars, and rent it out and make some money there. So that's what I've been working on. It needs quite a bit of work, but hopefully by next fall I can have it so it'll be rentable. So anyways, that's what I've been up to. Not a whole lot. I've been trying to make a lot of videos. The problem is so much stuff happens all on the same weekend, it seems like. I wish they would spread it out a little bit. This last weekend, there was so much stuff going on, I didn't know which direction to turn. But anyways, I made quite a few the week or two before that at the Threshery. If you haven't checked them videos out, check them out. I did one at the Scarecrow Fest. I like that. That was one. If you want to see a pretty cool video, I thought it was pretty fun. The Scarecrows in Delavan, Wisconsin, I did a video on them set to music, so check that video out. It's pretty good. But anyways, this is about it. I just wanted to get on here and say hi and let everybody know what's going on. I know some people like the truck chats, and I haven't done one for a while. I'm almost to my destination. I'm not going to record today at Natureland because I've already done some videos there before. But I am going to try out a camera. I recently bought a new camera. It's called a Canon M50 Mark II. Bought it, I don't know, maybe a month ago, and just kind of been using it a little bit. Using it a little bit in my YouTube videos. I'm not using it right now. I'm using a cell phone. But I'm going to eventually work it into my YouTube channel. Eventually, I hope to get a gimbal for that camera. But in the meantime, I've just been using it for photos and stuff I can do on a tripod and stuff like that. And it takes a lot to get used to. It's a lot different. A lot of learning to it. But I think it's going to make some pretty nice videos and pictures and stuff. I posted some pictures on my Facebook page and a lot of people seem to like them. So that is a good sign. So hopefully it does a good job. I think it will. It seems to be one of the most popular cameras that YouTubers use now. So anyways, we'll see how that works out. So at the end of this video, I'm going to post some pictures that I take at the park today, and that's going to be about it for this video. And so stick around to the end and check out the pictures I took at the park.